Hello everyone, and thanks for watching Edupedia World Videos. In this video, we'll be discussing solutions to problems in the second paper of the 2013 JEE Physics Advanced Question Paper. I'll be working with code 0, but in any other codes, the question will be the same, just the order will be shuffled, so you can figure that out for yourself. Now, 9 and 10 are comprehension type questions. They are based on the same passage in which we have a circular arc of radius r. This is point P and this is point Q, 30 degrees, and we leave a block here. And we've actually drawn the axis in this case, which makes things a little bit simpler. This is the x-axis and this is the y-axis. So the mass of the block is 1 kg. It is released from rest at the top of a rough track, radius is 40 meters, and it slides without toppling and a frictional force in the direction opposite to its instantaneous velocity. The work done overcoming friction to a point Q is 150 joules. That means the work done off friction is minus 150 joules. That means the work done in overcoming it is 150 joules. Speed of the block when it reaches Q. What is the work done by gravity? It is m, that is 1 into g into this height. What is this height? 40 sine 30. Right, because this is radius r, 40. This is 40 sine 30. So this is 20. Is equal to 200 joules. And work against friction is 150 joules. Right, because due to friction is 150. So what is left? That is 50 joules. 50 joules is left for the kinetic energy, which is half into 1 into v square. V square is 100, or v is equal to 10, which means the answer to 9 is B. Let's look at the 10th one. What is a normal reaction at Q? Right, so what is the normal reaction at Q? So now we know V, that is 10, so we can write the equation in this direction. Right, now we know the acceleration in this direction. We don't know acceleration in the vertical direction or anything particular, but we do know it in this direction. So if this is mg, this is 60, so this is 60. So mg cos 60, that is 1 into 10 into cos 60, which is 1 by 2, n minus this is equal to mv square by r, 1 into 100 by 40, which means n is equal to, this is 5 by 2, 5 plus 5 by 2 is 7.5. So this is the answer to the 10th question A. 9th question B, 10th question. This was one of the easier questions in this paper, a standard mechanics problem, nothing too complicated about it. Thank you.